same one here, somebody center line, somebody for the pot. Somebody for the weight loss, somebody say 600,000 here for the weight, 600,000, he's got a quick start.
This is Tuesday, the 2nd of October 2018, we're at GOFFS Orby sale, Yearlings. This is lot 43, we're at 200,000, who is it? This is Galileo, who's the dam?
Quite Oasis.
She is related to Oasis Dream. He mentioned Oasis Dream, and Oasis Dream is the star of my best friend, Gay Force 10. And it's a Bay Philly, is it? Bay Philly. And the dam of this yearling, obviously, is a relation to my friend Oasis Dream. The dam is obviously the 280 again now at 280. Sister or daughter? Do you mean the daughter of Oasis Dream? Oasis Dream is the star of my best friend, Gay Force 10. So this is a Bay Philly from Galileo. And we're at 225,000 or lot 43. Two more lots is Free Eagle. Free Eagle is in two more lots at lot 45. The two more lots is going to be Free Eagle at lot 45. We're at lot 43 now. And we're at 400,000. You think I'll have enough power? I have enough for Free Eagle now.
At 400, but again, be 400. This time, all the way at 400,000. Try 25, sir. She's a collector's item. At 400,000, but again, be 400. This time, all the way where she goes left this time. At 400,000 round the ring. Once, twice, third and last time at 400,000 round. This time, all the number. Who shouted? That'll be 400,000 now. Coming your way at 400,000. Keen buys this time at 400,000. One more, sir, before we go. At 400,000, take one at 400,000 around the ring. Last time, all done everywhere at 400,000 and done this time. At 400,000 and done this time at 400,000.
Stay short, that's great. Can you buy it for a Galileo?
Fucking hell, I think it's old.
I know, I mean, it's
right, on we go. 44 is next, ladies and gentlemen. From Winchestown, Lot Stone, here's a single star.
Galileo sold for 400,000.
It's
suspected to go higher, but whatever.
She has been seen to box walk, ladies and gentlemen, in a new box.
This is Lot 44, and the next lot is going to be for Eagle.
What's this? Who's got 100 here? 100.
Has this one got a name?
10, somebody put away 10, 10, somebody put away 10, we'll put away 5.
Box Walker, this yearling is obviously named already. This yearling is obviously given a name already. This name's Box Walker. It's obviously been named already. Box Walker is obviously the name of this yearling. Box Walker is obviously been named already. Lot 44, and we're 10,000. A Box Walker is obviously the name of the yearling. It's obviously been named already.
Is it a?
So this filly is obviously been named already. It's Box Walker is obviously the name. Or 10,000. And who's there? And the Sar, See the Stars. See the Stars is the Sar. And who's the dam? The Cedar is the dam. And See the Stars is the Sar. And it's the filly. And she's obviously been named already. Her name is Box Walker. Box Walker is the name of the yearling. And the Sar is See the Stars. And she's at 14,000 already, or lot 44. And the next lot is Free Eagle at 45.
England, this time more than everywhere. Only 15,000, 15, 16 made. That's 16, but getting out of the 16,000 now. Only 16 around the ring.
16,000 now.
Only 16,000 around the ring. And done this time. Only 16,000 around the ring. She goes left, she ran across, make no mistake about it. Only 16,000 around the ring and done this time. At 16. 18, new runner. At 18, but again now.
Oh, 18, we're going up from 16 to 18. 18,000 now.
At 18,000 now, but again, they got up at 18,000 now. Megan buys this time at 18,000, but again, the 18,000 now. Left-handed this time, hold on everywhere. Up at the 18,000 around the ring, and done this time. At 18,000, and done this time. At 18,000.
Megan sold at 18,000 for See the Stars. It's obviously named Box, Box Walker. Now, this is Free Eagle.
Ladies and gentlemen, the Free Eagle.
This is Free Eagle. Who's the dam?
Out of the pivotal mare.